Welcome back, Bedford. This is your daily announcement. First off, congratulations to the Bedford Express Robotics team. They competed in their first World Championship last week and finished in the semifinals. They had a great season, winning the Celine District and coveted Chairman's AS Reward, the Kelvin University District, and finished 18th in the state of Michigan out of 450 teams. Senior send-off. This year's theme is Life is a Beach and will be held on June 5th for the all-night party. Check-in is at 10:30 p.m. until 4 a.m. Students will be picked up and dropped off here at the Bedford High School. There will be food and drink all night long with prizes, inflatable obstacle courses, basketball, volleyball, henna tattoos, chair massages, psychic readings, photo booths, jousting, laser tag, DJs, and much more. Plan on attending. You'll need a permission slip you can find on Schoology. Watch Schoology for details. Senior Prom. The senior class is hosting the Senior Prom Midnight Masquerade on Saturday, May 14th from 7:30 p.m. to 10:30 p.m. at the Toledo Zoo. Tickets are $50 a person and will be on sale during lunches until Friday, April 29th. Visitor dance forms are available in the main office. The visitor dance forms are due no later than the end of school day on Wednesday, May 11th. Please turn them into the main office. If you need a dress for senior prom, Ms. Maynard has them in D5. You can stop in any time after first hour. Looking for a job this summer? BHS regularly updates our job boards and have several recent additions. Please check the Schoology for the link. Michigan's driver's education curriculum is split into two segments and is required for all teen drivers under the age of 18. For information, please visit the Community Education Office on the Bedford website for more information. Community Ed is hiring referees for Tuesday night and Saturday morning soccer games. We will need a total of 4 to 6 refs for Saturday mornings, 9 a.m. to 1 p.m., 2 to 4 refs for our pre-K games on Tuesday nights, 5:30 to 7:30. That is all. Have a good day, Bedford.
What's up, Bedford? Welcome to the weather. Okay, so Wednesday, it's going to be cloudy and chilly with sun. 46 degrees with a low of 28. Thursday, it's going to be some cold sun. The sun is going to be cold. High of 52 and a low of 35.
On Friday, it's going to be sunny and cool with a high of 54 and a low of 39. And on Saturday, it's going to be there's going to be partly sunshine. Very specific. High of 56 and a low of 47.
Make it a great day, Bedford.
Make it a great day.